Hello YouTube, I'm David with the David West Channel. Well, today I wanted to show you how to take a dull piece of flint, chert, quartz, and use bipolar percussion and break off some new sharp pieces while sharpening the main piece. Simply going to need an anvil stone, a hammer stone, north pole, south pole. Line it up and just crack away at it. You might want to wear safety glasses, some gloves. Now there's two fairly large pieces here that we can easily use for flint and steel. Let me show you. About a steady 10 mile an hour wind blowing here. See if the wind will help us out on this one. It's burning on his backside. When that burns down a little bit, we just use this piece. We'll go ahead and try. Look at all those sharp edges. We'll go ahead and try one on this piece now. Let me show you the edge again before we do this. That's that brand new edge. Put your char cloth just behind it. See if the wind will take it to flames again. Wet leaves off the ground, that ain't bad. All right, y'all. As you see, the bipolar percussion technique is not that complicated. Amblestone, hammerstone, crack away at it. Give it a try. Leave me some comments and let me know how it worked for you. All right, y'all. Appreciate you joining me on this one. We'll catch you on the next one.